Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are here today with the Solo Victory Cup. It's been over 4 months since my last solo tournament video, and that did amazing. So we're gonna see how this one does today. So make sure to drop a like if you enjoy the video. So today we need about 65 points to qualify. Going into game one, the goal is to get as many kills as possible.
Goes. Go on the zip line. Go on the zip line.
Keep in mind, I didn't get a warm-up in before the tournament, so my aim was a little scuffed. But going into game two, the goal was to still get a high kill win.
Get out of here.
GG's. Not much else happened in opens. I had a couple top 10s and finished with 80 points in the top 2000. So jumping into finals, I was contested at my drop, but ended up scaring them off. The goal was to get as many mid kits as possible for endgame. Here. I played that game so well, except for not paying attention to height. I had plenty of mats to play for height, and I just wasn't being aware, and someone took height over me. Game 2 and 3, unfortunately, I died off spawn, but it's okay. I learned a lot from this tournament, and I know I can do much better next week. Thank you everyone for watching the video till the end. If you did enjoy the video and would like to see more content like this, maybe consider subscribing. I would like to thank everyone so much for 600 subscribers. We are 40% away from 1,000 subscribers, and I just can't wait to hit that milestone. But without further ado, have a great rest of your day or night, and I'm out. Peace.